now have an update on a shooting that went down in Carmel at a place called a Carmel Fitness Center. Police tell us they've arrested a suspect after a man was shot in the leg while working out there. Investigators believe that 25-year-old was just walking around the area when he started to randomly fire his weapon. Officers found him shortly after the shooting. Tonight, he's facing preliminary charges of criminal recklessness and carrying a gun without a license.